Without upgrades, your current car will not be competitive for this event.